Then when you look at the education system or indoctrination, is it indoctrination or education? Which one is it? Sometime I forget. When you have educational systems and kids can't read at the grade level, but the school board is arguing about whether or not somebody can come down to the schoolhouse dressed like a cat. The moment my kid comes home and says one of my classmates is dressed up like a cat and uses the litter box in the bathroom, you're joking. No, I have pictures. I don't want to see the pictures, and you're not going back.